Hi everyone. Welcome to Gacha Club. Okay, so to be honest, I didn't exactly do much on here today. I didn't do anything off camera. I didn't train my current fighters. All I did was do my usual training thing. I didn't even want to try out the, like, I didn't want to try the elemental towers without doing it on camera. So what I'm gonna do today, I'm just gonna do this 3 times and then continue on with the story. Or maybe elemental towers. It was probably kind of a not feel like it kind of day. Noodle pick me. So here's what I did. I went in a pattern. First, what I just did Miley, then Yuni. Well, Miley on the first wave and Yuni on the second. So here's what I'm gonna do. I did Miley on the first wave, and get this. Well, I did Limo on the second. Because since now that she's super enhanced. I'm gonna do it one more time. And then I'm gonna do Miley on the first wave. And Yuselina on the second. I was gonna say what's going on. And let the rest speak for itself. And now I'm gonna do this 3 times. Everything else is just... I'm gonna do what I did just minutes ago. Oh, I guess that barely did much. Oh, frick. Of course, take them down. All we did was lose rain. Alright, one more time. I just didn't feel like doing it today. Well, I just didn't feel like training them today. I'm a lazy freak, that's what I am. Now I'm gonna do the Awakening Records one. I'm just gonna do it 3 times and just continue. The rest. I'm always gonna say. What the frick? Yeah, Limo's gotten better at that now. Jam at the last attack. Alright, one more time. Yeah, and the rest is history. You know what? Since they're at such a great high level, I'm gonna try Elemental Towers one more time. Well, the tablet looked like it was about to fall over. I'm just gonna make sure it's still at a fast forwarding button. I still got the fast forwarding button because battles like this are just so freaking slow. That's what makes my videos boring. That's what makes these videos boring. So. You know what, I'm gonna enhance them anyway. Miley is almost up to... I'm gonna give it to... Freaking... Liddell? Wow. How much did I get from... Well. Fine. At least I can do is continue to enhance Miley. Oh my gosh, she's almost up to level 70 and I don't have enough to awaken her. Well, to awaken her, of course. Like, I did all I could. Oh, wait. Something about her... Alright. DJ Adam, you're next. I'll enhance you all the way up to 70 if I have to. Well. You know what, why don't we just continue with the story? We beat Lith last week. Yeah, we beat Lith last week on my first try, and we got sucked into the Reaper's soul. Ah. Oh, well. Still. And, still we fall. Like. So this is what we're dealing with here. Jeez. It's this, it's the second, it's the so now we're heading to the third, which we're probably gonna die. Well, you know what? We're some point past level 70. I guess the least we can do is try it. Well, Rain, Uni, Limo, and Miley are both past level 70. And it's not gonna be pretty. Oh, great. Just... frick. Still. Fine, I'll do more training. I'll start over 3 times. I'll do it differently. I decided to do things a little differently when I did that. Four videos. Looks like Vocal Wednesday was a bit calming today. Alright. I'm gonna do what I did last week. What's this circle? Oh! Yeah, stop repeat. Oh. I kinda messed myself up. I pressed it on automatic and... I was just trying that out. Honestly. I just, like, did one, like, in a line, like, first it was Lado, then Limo, then Uni, so. I didn't mean to do that. I just wanted to try it because I saw it on the top right screen. I'm so dumb. Why did I even bother using that automatic repeat? We just lost Miley. So. I'm gonna follow the same routine. That I came up with. There's a Rockies and Dodgers rerun I'm watching here. Yeah. I'm not done yet. I just realized. I also lost track. This isn't on a charger. Well, I do need to skill these. Well. I'm watching Freaking American Dad. It's overly dramatic. I feel like I'm wasting my time. Any more awakening records for Miley? I don't get those. Now, hopefully in a matter of time, we can probably do this and probably just... Just get on with the story. Because I want to get on with the story after last week's boss battle with Lyft. I would never step over that succubus. That demented succubus. Oh, frick. Yes. Yes. Oh, God. Finally did it. Finally worked. Limo made the last attack. That's what someone always wanted to say. We got more. My God. Yep. God, give me the strength. Okay, so we... Oh my God, there are two dark bunnies. Ooh! Destroy them all! There were two dark bunnies in there. Oh my goodness. Is this the last one? No, it's not. Oh my God. Now I can breathe. And we can continue with the story. Phew, that was a close one. I guess we aren't alone in this place. I guess not. I think we can see some walls around us. It's very dark though, so I'm not sure where they lead to. I think you're right. So it looks like some kind of maze. But there are so many different paths up ahead. Which way should we go? The paths? Left. Yuselina says left. No, wait, right. And now she just changes her mind at the last second and says right. Well, which is it, Yuselina? Is it left or right? Maybe straight. Left, right, straight. What is it? I don't know. I don't know. These types of paths are so confusing. I get it. I know. Oh, maze, I mean. These mazes can be really confusing. Wow, thanks for the advice, Yuselina. Maybe if I fly high in the sky, I can see the end of the maze. Can she? Well, she's a fairy, honestly. Sure, here she goes. Oh, off she goes anyway. Oh! Oh. Gosh, did she hit her head? What the frick? She okay? Nope. That didn't work. I guess there is also a ceiling in this labyrinth. I guess there is a ceiling. So it's a maze box, apparently. Well, let's just keep heading straight. Maybe we'll get lucky and reach the exit. Looks like there are no more shadow monsters up ahead. Yeah. Oh, there are more! Frick. I thought there were no more, but heck it. Let's go. Why are there always water? Why am I facing gigantic water drops? You rained in my... We know you rained in my town today. Stupid. You're stupid. In my opinion, you're freaking stupid. Dang it. Well, rain is the highest level. They're all 75, and rain is the only one who has a level higher than 75. Everyone else is way under. More training! Right. What? How are you people still alive? Now it's gonna be an even tougher battle. Since now that these are level 75 water, gigantic water drops. I take you to heal my eye burns. Necessarily. Gosh. How much would it take to take you down? Frick. Now it's just gonna get even tougher. Oh. It's the same old ones from the Elemental Towers. I knew there was some familiar... devils. You're blue devils. That probably wasn't enough. Sorry, Nemo, you're probably gonna have to take the fall for this... couple minutes. We can try again. These are just like the same ones from the, These are just the same kind of blue devils from the water, elemental water tower. Again, Limo had to take the final fall. One more shot. And if we don't make it past them, if Limo is the last to fall for the third time, this video is over. We have to put more training into it. Oh, wait. Hang on a minute there. This might actually not work. Exactly! We are inching forward, I guess. Labyrinth, come in.
The Ergo Smart Base from Tempur-Pedic responds to snoring automatically, so no hiding under your pillow or opting for the couch.
Maybe I'm probably gonna have to do more night. Training off camera, as usual. You never do. I guess that's it. This was a don't feel like it night. Was a don't feel like it night. And we enter a labyrinth. I guess that's the best progress. So, I'm gonna stop here. Hope you guys enjoyed. Stay tuned for yes or no Q&A tomorrow. And I'm gonna be streaming on Twitch tomorrow at 3 p.m. Also, if you're welcome to, if you wanna come watch me, you can. And Toon Blast. Good night, everyone.